What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Gossip Goddess, coming at you with a fresh dose of gossip for the day. Before we get started, guys, do me a favor and click that like button for me. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of this hot tea, honey. Now let's get into it. So, guys, it looks like rapper MC Lyte has filed for divorce from her husband, John Witch, due to irreconcilable differences. She filed the divorce documents this past Monday after only being married for 3 years. Now, MC Lyte and John met back in June of 2017 on Match.com and apparently hit it off together very quickly. After a few months, she decided to meet up with him in Miami during an event she was holding for her foundation called Hip Hop Sisters, and shortly after that meetup, they tied the knot. Initially, John didn't even know who MC Lyte was until a friend suggested, you may want to Google her. Anyways, the couple had a very small wedding at the beach resort Sandals in Montego Bay, Jamaica in August of 2017 and invited only 100 of their closest friends. Shortly after the wedding, John stated, "It's incredible so many people came out to support our union. We are starting out with a strong foundation. A few months into getting to know Lana, I knew I wanted this woman as my wife." MC Lyte also chimed in, stating, "One day when we were talking and I looked into his eyes, it was so much honesty and truth. My biggest thing was to be vulnerable, and with him, I could totally let go and be myself." Guys, let me tell you how late I am. I honestly didn't even know MC Lyte was married. Last I heard any mention of MC Lyte is when she reunited with Brandy, Yo-Yo, and Queen Latifah and performed the I Wanna Be Down remix on the 2014 BET Awards show. Y'all remember that? Honestly, I'm pretty shocked that she would even elect to marry someone after knowing them for only 3 months. But I mean, hey, when you're looking for love and or in love, we can sometimes do things that would otherwise normally be out of character for us. But regardless, I wish MC Lyte all the best and hope she's able to move on and come into a better space for herself. But what I need is to hear from you guys. Do you think MC Lyte moved a little too quickly on this marriage? Or was it okay for her to dive in head first after only knowing him for 3 months? Let's talk about it in the comments below. Smooches!